going to have a baby, and they are going to name him Jesus. An angel told Mary that she was going to have a baby. Well, she's going to have a baby. Jesus.
Yeah.
Jesus.
Jesus.
Baby Jesus. Bethlehem. They'd have to travel to Bethlehem. A bar. Stinky. And a bun. And a table. For stinky animals like pigs. A cow. A donkey. They gave gold, myrrh, and I can't remember the rest. There's one more thing. Frankenstein, myrrh, and gold. Gold, frankincense, and myrrh.
Gold, frankincense, myrrh.
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
It was a cold winter's night. Kind Ox lay in his stable, close to the side of the inn. Old Dog came by. He stopped and looked into the stable.
I need someone to rest,
said Old Dog.
Come inside.
Kind Ox said,
there's always room for a little one here.
Old Dog came in and lay down in the straw. He nestled close to the Kind Ox, sharing the warmth of his stable. Stray Cat peered in. She saw Old Dog and stopped. Stray Cat arched her back and her fur bristled.
I will not chase you,
said Old Dog.
Come inside,
Kind Ox said.
There's always room to little one here.
Stray Cat came into the stable. She curled up in the straw, close to the friend she had found, purring and twitching her tail. Small Mouse stopped at the door of the stable. She saw Stray Cat, and she quivered with fear.
You're safe here. I won't harm you,
said Stray Cat.
Come inside,
Kind Ox said.
There's always room for a little one here.
Small Mouse scurried in. She nestled down warm in the straw, in the peace of the stable. Then Tired Donkey came. Joseph led him along. Mary rode on Tired Donkey's back. Joseph was cold and Mary was weary, but there was no room at the inn.
Where will my baby be born?
Asked Mary.
Come inside,
Kind Ox called to Tired Donkey.
There's always room for a little one here.
Tired Donkey brought Mary into the stable. Joseph made her a warm bed in the straw to save her from the cold of the night. And so Jesus was born with the animals around him. Kind Ox, Old Dog, Stray Cat, Small Mouse, and Tired Donkey all welcomed him to the warmth of the stable. That cold winter's night, beneath the stars' light, a little one came for the world.
Thank you.
Let's look into the stable now. Who do you see inside?
I see baby Jesus sleeping,
Mary and Joseph nearby. Jesus sleeps but has no crib. He sleeps on the Jesus has no fancy clothes. He's wrapped in cloth this